Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for tonight's hosts?
Hello, everyone. How are you? We've got a big crowd tonight. How are you doing today? Well, I'll take that as a great. I'm sure you're ready to get started. It says here, well, it doesn't say much. Why don't you tell us about yourself? Silent type, I see. Thank you for joining us today. Your outfit looks quite interesting. You must have visited the customization menu recently. It's time for a toss-up round for $1,000. The category is Around the House. It sounds like you're ready to solve. Go ahead. Are we ready for another toss-up round? The amount is $2,000, and the category is things. It looks like you're ready to solve, contestant number one. Looks like a few lucky contestants are here and ready to win some money. Shall we see how lucky they are? I think it's time to start this round. The category is things. Let's get this round started with the first spin. $5.50. We have one key. Don't go and spend all that at once now. $600. We have one R. Good job. Keep that going and you'll be heading home a winner tonight. You can certainly buy. We have one E. If you'd like to buy a vowel, we have one I. Sure, you can buy a vowel. We have one A. $500. I'm sorry, there are none on the board. To make it. 800. Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. $ That's about as painful as bankruptcy gets. $600. Yes, we have some S's. Well, that's a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. If you'd like to buy a vowel, we have one U. Sure, you can. Yes, we have some O's. That's about as painful as bankruptcy gets. $650. Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. $500. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. Wild card. No, we don't seem to have any of those. With the free play, you've got a second chance at this. Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. $500. We have one N. Good job. Keep that going, and you'll be heading home a winner tonight. Wow, $2,500. I'm sorry, there are none on the board. Oh, oh, oh! Unfortunately, that's not what we need. $900. Yes, we have some M's. Don't go and spend all that at once now. Contestant number one, your chance to solve. To be honest, I wasn't sure how you were going to solve this one. No sense in hanging around here. Let's go ahead and get going. Let's get this round started. The category is proper name. Contestant number two, go ahead and take the first spin. Get out of there. $900. Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry. $650. Will we get any help on this? $650. Yes, we have some S's. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now. If you'd like to buy a vowel. Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. $1,000. wild card. No, we don't seem to have any of those. I'm sorry, there are none on the board. $600. We have one T. Don't go and spend all that at once now. Are we gonna make it? $800. Have one N. That's a lot of money you won there. You've certainly got. Yes, we have some A's. If you'd like to buy. Yes, we have some I's. Sure, you can. We have one O. We have one C. Wow, good job. Hang on tight and that car could be yours. $700. Yes, we have some L's. Well, that's a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. Contestant number one, please solve. Wow, that is incredible. How did you come up with that? We have a prize round now. The winner of this round will also be getting a free prize. Are you all ready? The category is things. Contestant number three, why don't you go ahead and take the first spin? $650. Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry. $600. Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. Are we going to make it? You hit big with $3,500. Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry. $800. Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. Yes, we have some R's. You landed on a card for Noodle. This gift is worth $1,000. You can certainly buy. Yes, we have some A's. $600. We have one S. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. If you'd like to buy...
We have one E.
You can certainly...
We have one I.
$900. Yes, we have some seeds. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. It's a free play. You have a free play. So take another spin. Yes, we have some H's. That's a lot of money you won there. I'm sorry, there are none on the board. $900. We have one B. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now. Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. Come on, let's go. Wow, I am very sorry. Just try to keep positive thoughts. $650. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. $500. Yes, we have some L's. Great job. That's quite a bit. Sure, you can buy a vowel.
We have one U.
Contestant number two, go ahead. You weren't doing any gambling with that, but I think you'll get time to do that soon. Are you ready to go to Las Vegas?
Check out the entertainment capital of the world. The glitzy nightlife, vibrant streets, and luxurious amenities will keep you entertained. Stay in a gorgeous 5-star hotel before taking a night out on the Strip. Let's go to Vegas.
It's $7,320.
It's time to start another toss-up round for $3,000. The category is things. It looks like you're ready to solve, contestant number one. Contestant number two, your chance to solve. I think it's time to start this round. The category is event. I'll give the wheel one last spin. We have one S. Don't go spend that all at once now. Contestant number two, would you like to solve? Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. We have one R. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. Contestant number one, your chance. Yes, we have some T's. Don't go and spend all that at once now. Contestant number two, your chance to solve. No, we don't seem to have any of those. Yes, we have some E's. Contestant number one, would you like to solve? Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. No, we don't seem to have any of those. Yes, we have some D's. That's a fair bit of cash you picked up. Contestant number one, your chance to solve. Wow, that is incredible. How did you come up with that? Our lucky contestant looks eager to start the bonus round, so let's get over there. Please follow me over here. Food and drink. Contestant, we will give you the typical letters R, S, T, L, N, and E. Contestant, please, would you give us three consonants and a vowel? I was pretty sure you were gonna get that one. Wow, you won the bonus round. And the prize is, well, I think you'll be happy with this one.